My father died defending our home, our village, our country. I too wanted to fight, but we are Buddhist. People say we should be peaceful and non-violent. So I forgive our enemy, but sometimes I feel I betrayed my father.